Alright, Willie, I'm cutting your hair, so if you let me know how you feel about it.
I was scared, but I'm feeling a little better now. I have confidence in you.
So today I'm going to be cutting Willie's hair, and you know, we're just going to have some fun with it. We looked at a lot of tutorials, and you know, I'm just going to give him a nice little taper on the side, maybe keep it a little bit long on the top, and just, you know, kind of have a nice comb over. We'll see how it goes.
Wait, can you just say, like, Bismillah before doing it?
Yeah, Bismillah, how are you? Okay, we can play. We're kind of in mid-process. I couldn't find a spray, so I'm using this yogurt container.
Wait, what does it say on it? What kind of yogurt is it?
Hewitt's.
Hewitt's yogurt.
But I'm not rubbing yogurt in your hair, like some people I know. anyway, so yeah,
Alright, let's just show you what we've done so far. So, he cut this part over here. I haven't seen the back yet, so you guys get to see it first.
I can't hold it, man. Okay. My hands are wet.
Can you see into the thing and show the back? And this is what he did over here. So it's not like the cutting it under his head. Why do you cut in front of me? It'll be easier for you to cut it.
Wait.
Oh, hey. Sorry, yeah, this is how I pay for my haircut. So I just got my haircut by Suman Azmat over here in the Azmat residence.
Okay, wait, this sounds really bad. Hold on.
Yes, Mr. Azmat over here cut my hair in the Azmat residence, and I'm actually pretty pleased with it.
Yeah.
I recommend that whichever male in the Oakville or Mississauga area, or maybe Brampton, how do you
Milton,
feel about
actually, too.
Milton area.
Yeah.
No, you don't want any Rexdale.
I mean,
just any of the ghetto. Alright, guys, so, I got Ken Waleed's hair here. It's a little wet, just gave him a nice little wash in the washroom upstairs in the tub.
I actually did it myself.
Alright. Anyways, I took my grandma's towel, and I'm just gonna dry out his hair a little bit. You know, we're just gonna make sure it's just a little damp, not too wet, but just a little damp. So we got, it's nice and damp here. Oh, if anyone's wondering why I have this glove, I actually cut myself, not on cutting his hair, but actually on the razor when I was looking for the thinning shears. I wasn't able to thin his hair today, but you know what? I think, his hair is not too bad. We don't really need to thin it out, so we'll be okay. We'll be all right. All right, so I'm just gonna start blow drying his hair. So here we got a Revlon blow dryer. No, I highly suggest you guys get one of these nozzles to get really precise blow drying techniques. Oh, okay, my plug just went out. So the main thing we gotta do here is that we need to know where the direction of his hair is going. So what he usually does with his hair is he pushes it back onto this side. So I'm just gonna kind of go in that general direction, kind of go from this area. Just go from the back, you know, just keep it dry, keep it flat, you know, keep it nice and clean. That's what the point of this haircut was. Now what I'm doing here is really trying to get the direction to go in the right way. You know, and if you go against the grain actually, and then go back to the way you want to do it, it'll work out just fine, just like that actually, yeah. Sorry, it's in the eye. Alright, so it's going to go up like this here. Alright, so, wants it to kind of go up a little bit. You know, it's all about the service. When you cut someone's hair, you gotta really pamper them, you know? So just gotta do that.
I hope this is getting into the shot.
Now I'm just gonna simply go, let push it this way as I know that his hair is gonna be going that way. Make it nice and fluffy. You know, this is really my favorite part of cutting hair. So just making the hair, you know? It's a really enjoyable time. Alright, today we're going to be using Kevin McCall's Knight Rider. I highly suggest this if you got nice hair, thick, it gives you a lot of texture. It's actually called a matte texture paste, and it gives you a nice firm hold, so it really cannot move, you know, you'll have that nice place, and you know, if it's Hurricane Sandy, you know, Hurricane Sandy can't touch your hair, because you're using Kevin Murphy right here. Alright, so I'm just going to open this up here. Alright. Now we're not looking for much. We're not looking for much. Now I don't know how it's gonna be with this glove, but we'll just see how it goes. So I'm just gonna put that much, maybe a little bit more, you know.
Do you want to do like half and half, like my half?
No. Is it gonna work though?
We'll see what happens. See what happens, right? It's all about experimenting at this point in the stage. Maybe next time we'll know exactly how much to use. You know, just experimenting. Oh yeah, this will be fine. You know, latex, not a problem. Just like your hand, alright. So I'm just gonna put this in here. Sorry, Dick. Sorry. Now the one thing you gotta be careful about is that you don't get it too clumpy. Now, I did get a little clumpy in his hair, but it's alright. You know, it's all about looking out for your friend and just trying to make them look sexy so they can get a girlfriend or something, you know? Maybe not even a girlfriend, just maybe a wife, you know? Someone to settle down with, get a mortgage with, you know? That's all you gotta do. Alright.
I'm very pleased with it.
Sorry, can you say that a little bit louder?
I said I'm very pleased with it.
Oh, okay. Alright. Next time I probably wouldn't use too much hair product because your hair is actually pretty good for styling. But this one's going out. This next song is going out to Hassan Khawaja, going out to my homie. So I'm sure he'll be listening to this later. Now the main thing to do here is this right here, so it doesn't stick out. You know, it just kind of blends in. Just gotta get some nice product. Just kind of twist. Bring it in. That's all I gotta do. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
aunties and uncles,
dadis and dadas. Maybe we should make this a regular thing. You left me then human
every night inside of you. Man.
So that's how it is, ladies and gentlemen. You know, I kind of made it the way I make it. Willie and Jamil might make it a little different, but. You know, if you want a haircut, just holler at your boy.
Whoa.
Alright, good. That's it. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.